All right, back on the clay for a little while today. Just positioning the guitar player's hand a bit. Let's see. I gotta get his arms positioned before I put the guitar back on, because I gotta be able to sculpt the arms. Okay.
Time to play with some clay.
Now that I got the arms positioned, I can put the shoulders in. What I'm going to do is just just sketch in the shape of the muscles. That's so I've got something under the shirt to work with. I don't want it to be a hunchback. So I'll take it down a little bit of the clay. Ugh. Now, I gotta position that hand a little bit better. It's not quite where I want it to be. I gotta have enough room for his thumb to come up and around the back of the post, and enough room for his fingers to work the strings. So it's gonna take a little negotiating here, back and forth, till I get it to where I like it. It's got a good line to it now. I got him looking down at her and singing. And, I think this is going to work out just fine. Okay. I don't need to cut it off. I forgot. I got it in there. There we go. It's time for me to work on the face. I'll have to pick up on this face next week, but for now, I'm going to just block in the head so that I can start working on the face. I'm sorry this wasn't very much today, but we'll pick this up next week. I'm thinking probably Tuesday, and we'll get this face worked out. It's going to be a hard one because I'm going to have him singing. And that's not an easy thing to portray and have him flirting at the same time. Like I said, that's a bit of a task. But I think I'm up to it. We'll find out on Monday or Tuesday, I mean. Not Monday. All right, everybody, have a great night and a great weekend. And see you next week.